Hello, welcome to Bake with Barney. Today we are making sourdough bread. I'm using a sourdough mix, but you can use all the ingredients if you want. After washing your hands, pour the sourdough mix into the mixing bowl. Now it gets messy, and pour 25 grams of butter into the bowl. Work the butter into the mix. Gradually add 320 mils of water, of lukewarm water, into the bowl. Keep working it in.
Ooh, it's messy.
Knead for about 10 minutes. Now it's done. Keep kneading. None for you today, Beagle. When it's a nice ball, pop it in the bowl and put it over with a muslin cloth, like this. We're now going to leave the dough for an hour and see what happens. Voila, it's been an hour. Ask a grown-up to put it in the oven for 25 minutes. And now the moment of truth. The bread is ready. Enjoy your sourdough, everybody!